Right then, I want to start my own little detailing channel, and we're going to start off with a 2011 SCIROCCO R bought by my girlfriend, which is absolutely filthy. As you can see, the lines that and that is how filthy it is. We're going to snow foam it, clay bar it, and hopefully get a bit of polish on it. Look at the wheels, dirty. Just not good enough. She doesn't look after her car. Mud everywhere. So we'll sort this out, a treat. A lot more mud around the back, as you can see. Okay, coming off, looking good then. Keep leaving about 5-10 minutes. Give it another coat, then rinse off. Here is the finished product. Sorry about the how dark it is, but it does come up well in here.
Wheels, give them a quick wash with some Gian tire shine. They look the business, and they shine on it. Look box.
Yeah, it's not too bad for a walk car. In the back end. Try and get a better video in the day.